Today, suspended Jacksonville City Councilmember Katrina Brown is meeting with a judge just weeks before her trial. According to court documents, Brown apparently has an issue regarding her lawyers that, quote, requires the court's immediate attention, end quote. So that meeting is set for 1 o'clock. Brown faces dozens of charges, including fraud and money laundering.